Sri Lanka is one of my favorite travel destinations in the whole world. I have traveled there 6 times in the past 3 years and will probably continue to keep going back again and again. I absolutely love sharing my love and passion for Sri Lanka with other people, so I thought I would sit down and record this video on my top 11 reasons to add Sri Lanka to your bucket list this year. If you do enjoy watching my videos, please think about doing a thumbs up on the YouTube video, sharing it and subscribing for more amazing Sri Lanka travel videos. Enjoy! Here's my list of top 11 reasons to put Sri Lanka on your 2020 travel bucket list. Number 1. It's a surfer's paradise. Sri Lanka's stunning coastline is home to some dreamy surf breaks and is fast becoming one of the top places to go surfing in Asia. Popular surf spots in Sri Lanka include Hikkaduwa Beach, Arukam Bay, and the stunning Horseshoe Bay of Hirakitia Beach in the south. Number 2. Home to incredible wildlife. Sri Lanka is the best place outside of Africa to see a diverse range of wildlife, including sightings of rare animals such as leopards and blue whales. Wild elephants can be spotted inside national parks or simply strolling along the side of national highways. You never know when you'll see an elephant crossing, a group of cheeky monkeys, or maybe even a crocodile gliding across a nearby lake. Number 3. You can swim in stunning waterfalls. Sri Lanka is home to some of the most beautiful waterfalls you'll ever set your eyes on. And thanks to the tropical climate, many are also perfect to jump in and cool down after a hot summer's day. Be it strolling down to the base of Bamburuella or Aberdeen Falls, or hiking up to the top of the spectacular Dialuma Falls outside of Ella, Sri Lanka's waterfalls are sure to take your breath away. Number 4. Drive through spectacular scenery. Driving in Sri Lanka is an adventure in itself and gives you so much more freedom to stop off at stunning vistas and explore more of the off-the-beaten-track destinations. The winding roads between Hatton and Nuralia in Sri Lanka's tea country are especially beautiful, as well as driving along the southern coast, through the country's hilly mountain terrain, or through national parks and wetlands. Number 5. Asia's best beaches. Sri Lanka is home to some of the most untouched and pristine beaches in Asia. Beaches where you'll have miles of soft white sand and crazy blue water all to yourself. Beaches close to Arugam Bay, Trincomalee, or beaches outside of Tangal, or even stretches of coastline close to Yala, where you might even spot wild animals after dusk, are unlike any other beaches on earth. Number 6. Home to ancient temples. Sri Lanka is a fascinating country to visit for culture vultures out there, home to ancient temples, pagodas, and stupas. From visiting the country's most famous religious sites in Kandy or Dambulla, or stopping off at unknown temples along the coast, visiting these ancient sites is a must on any visit to Sri Lanka. Number 7. Quirky tourist attractions. While many tourist attractions in Sri Lanka are now quite famous, such as Sigiriya, Little Adam's Peak, or the very famous Nine Arches Bridge in Ella, there are also lots of quirky attractions that have not quite been discovered by the masses yet. Climbing to the top of Ambuluwawa Tower is an exhilarating experience, as is visiting the ancient site of Dambidenya, the huge Buddhist statue in the centre of Karunagala, or stopping off at some abandoned Sri Lankan Air Force airplanes on the coast. Number 8. Sri Lankan food is mouth-watering. If you only need one reason to visit Sri Lanka, it should be to taste all the mouth-watering home-cooked Sri Lankan cuisine on offer. Rice and curry is king in Sri Lanka, and wrapping your taste buds around dishes such as spicy jackfruit curry, egg hoppers full of coconut sambal, deviled fish, vegetarian kotu, beetroot curry, and of course having a helping of dal and red rice at every meal is sure to leave a smile on your face. Number 9. It's cheap. Sri Lanka is a very affordable country to visit, one of the cheapest places to visit in Asia as a tourist. You can find beautiful private rooms in family-owned guest houses for less than $20 a night. You can eat out for less than $2 at local eateries,
and many tourist sites are either free to visit or will cost you less than a few dollars. Public transport is super cheap, with long bus journeys costing less than 50 cents and a 7-hour train ride costing only a few dollars. For affordability and value for money, Sri Lanka is unbeatable. Number 10. It's an adventure lover's paradise. Sri Lanka is an amazing place to visit for those looking for adventure, be it whale watching, to doing an elephant safari, ziplining Ella, hiking near Kandy, swimming in waterfalls, bathing in a river, to surfing in Arrogan Bay. There's adventure to be found around every corner in Sri Lanka. Number 11. Fun transport options. Be it taking the train from Colombo to Galle, to taking the train through tea plantations from Kandy to Ella, taking a wild bus ride on the south coast, taking a boat ride through one of Sri Lanka's many rivers or lakes, or renting your own three-wheeler to explore the country on your own terms. There are no shortage of cheap and interesting transport choices to ensure your trip around Sri Lanka is one you'll never forget.
If you guys have enjoyed this video, don't forget to do a thumbs up and subscribe for more amazing Sri Lanka travel videos. Bye!